I'm going to talk about what does it mean if you have high creatinine in your blood, okay? So I'm just going to show you all the reasons why this could be. Now, there's something called creatine that converts to creatinine, which is a waste product that's supposed to be through the urine. But when it's backing up into the blood, that means there potentially could be a kidney problem, but there's other reasons as well. But creatine in general helps recycle ATP, which is an energy currency in your muscles and your brain. It's involved in muscle metabolism. Also, a lot of people take it for exercise performance. So when you have high levels of creatinine in your blood, but it's low in the kidney, it could be, number one, kidney damage, okay? Could also be you're taking an ACE inhibitor. Now, there's other medications, too, that can create this effect. I didn't talk about those. I wanted to talk about the most common reasons. Now, intense exercise, because you're breaking down muscle, you may have high creatine in your blood. It doesn't mean there's a kidney problem at all. It just means you're exercising and you're breaking down that compound. Now, the more muscle mass that you have, the more creatinine you're going to have as well. Now, this next thing is probably more relatable to more people that are doing keto. A lot of times they'll do maybe too much protein, but dietary meat, especially if it's cooked, it could potentially create high levels of creatinine in your blood. Simply because when you heat the meat, it converts creatine to creatinine. Okay, it's non-pathogenic, it's not a problem. You just might want to lower the amount of meat that you eat. Then you have creatine supplements. If you're taking this for performance or you're a bodybuilder or whatever, if you're having too much, that may end up in the blood too. It's non-pathogenic, it's not a problem. You might want to just lower the amounts. All right, there you have it, the six reasons why you may have higher levels of creatinine in your blood.
Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call, but I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.